igniting your leadership spirit.
点燃你的领导力。
Say after me.
跟我一起说。
I am gifted.
I am gifted. 我满有恩赐。
Say I am gifted.
I am gifted. 我满有恩赐。
How many of you really know the real you that God has put in you?
在我们当中，到底有多少人，你真的是真正了解上帝所造的那个你？
The real you with your potential, with your ability, with your capacity.
就是那个带着极大的潜能、能力。
The real you inside you, with your strengths, with your weaknesses.
就是那个真正的你呢，带着你的优点、你的缺点的你。
The real you that is within you that really matters in life.
所以那真正的你呢，真的是能够就是对你的人生来说是很重要的。
The real you that makes decision.
真正的你呢？
The real you that would challenge every situation.
那真正的你呢？要做决定。那真正的你呢？面对生命当中各样的挑战。
Do you know the real you that God has designed, created?In you.
所以那真正的你呢，是上帝所造、上帝所设计的。
If you don't fully know, you will find that you will struggle in life.
如果你不知道真正的你是谁的话，那你就在生命当中会很挣扎。
In fact, even today, many believers struggle.To rise above their situations.
甚至是今天很多的基督徒呢，都是在自己面对目前的状况当中，还是在挣扎的。
Regardless how much you love the Lord, how close you are to God, you and I, we have challenges in life.
不管我们多爱神，我们的生命、我们的生活当中都面对挑战。
And many are struggling, all because.We do not know the real you inside us.
所以我们挣扎是因为我们不知道、不认识那真正的自己。
Always remember this. God has never made you, created you, has never intended you.To be defeated in life.
所以呢，我们要永远记得，上帝创造我们呢，他的心意、他的本意、他的目的呢，从来都不是要我们过失败的生活。
Because God has not called you into a defeated life.
因为上帝没有呼召我们呢，过一个失败的生活。
Some say, Pastor, I'm depressed.
所以有些人说，牧师，我非常的压抑。
Before you go any further, understand this: God has never called you into a depressed life.
所以，当你继续的过着很压抑的生活的时候，你要首先记得，上帝没有要你过这样的生活。
I'm having a breakdown.
你说呢？我快要崩溃了。
God has never called you into a breakdown life.
上帝从来都没有叫你呢过一个要崩溃的生活。
God has called you.Into a breakthrough life.
而上帝呼召你是要过一个突破的生活。
Not a depressed life.
不是一个压抑的生活。
Not a defeated life.
不是一个失败的生活。
But a victorious life.
那是一个得胜的生活。
Why I talk about igniting your leadership spirit?
就当我说这个点燃你的领导力。
Because that kind of spirit, called leadership spirit,Is inside you, is inside me.
因为领导力呢，就已经是在你和我的生命里面。
Everyone has that leadership spirit.
每一个人呢，都拥有这个领导力。
Everyone has that leadership spirit.
每一个人都领导这种的属灵的领导力。
Understand this.
我们每个人要明白。
Just because you have a leadership spirit, it doesn't mean that you have the position of a leader.
然后不代表说你有这种的属灵的领导力呢，你很自然的就站在领导的位置里面。
You understand that? Just because you carry a leadership spirit doesn't mean that you have the position of a leader.
这不代表说你拥有这个属灵的领导力，你就已经是在这个领导力的位置里面。
You may not have the position called CEO or cheerleader.
你可能没有这种的CEO 或者是这个的主席的那个位置
YB,
或者是部长啊 Dancery 等等的这种的位置
You may not have a position
或者是这种没有这种的名衔
But you have the leadership spirit that you need to meet every situation in your life
但是你拥有这种的属灵的领导力呢能够去解决生命的各样的挑战
Challenges in life do not belong to leaders with leadership position.
然后呢，这些的挑战呢，并不是属于那些拥有这种的领导力的名衔的人。
Challenges in life belongs to everybody, those with and those without leadership position.
所以，反正就是说，这种的挑战呢，是给过每一个人呢，不管你有没有属灵的领导力，他都会面对的。
You are a life group leader, you have your challenges.
你是一个小组的组长，你有你的挑战。
You are a life group member, you also have your challenges.
你是小组的组员，你也有你的挑战。
As a life group leader, you need to exercise your leadership spirit. That is true.
你是一个小组的组长，你必须要操练你的属灵的领导力，这是真的。
And as a member of the life group, you also need to exercise your leadership spirit.
即使是你是小组的组员，你也是必须要去操练你的属灵的领导力。
Your challenges may be different, but there are still challenges.
虽然是这是挑战不一样，但是都是我们要面对的挑战。
That's why today I want to talk about I am gifted.
所以因此，我今天要跟大家分享的主题是我蛮有恩赐。
In Romans chapter 11,
罗马书的第十一章
，Here it says for the gift.And the calling of God in you in your life, they are irrevocable.
所以这边的罗马书的第十一章二十九节告诉我们，他说：“因为神的恩赏和呼召是绝不会反悔的。”
They are irrevocable.
是绝不会反悔的。
In other words,
换句话说
，they cannot be retracted, taken back.
就是不可能是会收回来的。
In other words, once it's there, it's always there.
意思说已经给过了，就在那里了。
What are these things that the Bible is talking about?
那到底圣经所讲的这些东西是什么呢
？It talks about the calling.
这边是讲到说这个的呼召。
God has made you, designed you, created you, not without a purpose, not without a reason.
所以上帝造你呢，设计你呢，是带着目的的。
Your purpose in life is your calling.
你的生命的这个的目的呢，就是你的呼召。
Just because you are not a pastor, it doesn't mean that you don't have a calling.
不代表说你不是牧师，你就没有那个呼召。
Your calling may be a businessman.
可能你的呼召是做一个生意人。
Your calling may be in other profession.
可能是在其他的专业。
Your calling may be the second man in the company.
可能是在你公司的第二把交椅。
Your calling may be the third man in the company.
或者是你是第三的人。
Your calling may be the last man in the company.
或者是可能你是你公司里头呢是就是做普通工作的。
You see, every one of us, we have a calling from God.
所以我们每个人呢都有来自上帝的呼召。
Calling is the purpose of your life.
所以这个的你呼召就是你的生命的这个目的。
God said, "If I have called you, that is irrevocable, cannot be changed."
神说，当我呼召你的时候呢，这是不能够绝不反悔的，不可以改变的。
The same in every church, there's a calling.
所以同样的，每间教会都有他的呼召。
When God has called a church with a purpose, that purpose doesn't change.
然后呢，如果上帝呼召那个教会有一个的目的的，那个目的是不会改变的。
It's called the vision of a church, and it takes generations.
那个是给过教会的意向，是要世世代代去传递的。
The Bible says, along with the calling, God has given us something else to help us to fulfill our calling.
那神给我们这呼召呢，同时呢，给了我们一些东西，让我们能够去完成。
God did not give us a calling and leave us there to sing or to swim or to sink.
所以呢，上帝呢不会给我们一个呼召，让我们在那，你不是做好就是失败。
God has given us a calling, but God also said that okay, to fulfill the purpose of your life, I have given you this called the gifts of your life.
所以上帝给我们这个呼召，让我们的生命有这个目的呢，他同时也给过我们这个恩赐，让我们能够去完成这个呼召。
The gifts are the ways, are the means.
所以呢，这个的恩赐呢，就是那个方法。
They are the ingredient that you need to fulfill your calling.
就是让你能够去完成你生命的呼召的重要的元素。
Every one of us.
每一个人。
There is none of us that is redundant, that has no purpose, and is useless.
所以没有一个人呢，在这个世界上是毫无用处的。
You understand that? However, there are two common mistakes.
但是却有两大常见的错误。
The one common mistake is that gifted people,
就是有恩赐的人，
they do not see, they cannot see themselves.
他往往呢看不见自己的恩赐。
They do not see, they cannot see what is inside them.
所以他们没有办法看见他们里面的东西。
I can see you sitting there.
我看到你坐在那里。
I can see you smiling there.
我看到你在那边微笑。
I can see the instruments around me.
我可以看见的这些的音乐器材。
I can see the lights and the chairs around me.
我可以看到这些灯光和这些的椅子。
I can see everything around this auditorium.
所以呢，我可以看见的在这个会堂里头所有的东西。
But one thing I can't see.
但有一样的东西我看不见的。
Is myself.
就是我自己。
You understand that? I can see my interpreter, but I cannot see myself.
我可以看见我的这个翻译员，但是我看不到我自己。
If you ask me,
如果你问我的话，
if I am not in your presence, can you imagine how I look like?
就你可能你问我说，就是你能不能够想象说自己到底是怎么样的？
I said, Gina, I know how you look like without looking at you.
那可能我跟 Gina 说 ，Gina， 我不看你呢，我就知道你是长怎么样的。
But if you ask me, Pastor, do you know how you look like? I have to scratch my head. I forgot.
然后呢，可能如果你问我的话，牧师，你长怎么样？可能我就要抓着头说，我好像不记得我自己长怎么样。
Do you know that, Gina? I look at myself more than I look at you.
那你知不知道，就是说我看我自己呢，多过我看你呢
？I look at myself every day, many times a day.
因为我每一天都在看着我自己，一天好几次。
And yet, I still can't remember how I look like.
但是我都还不记得我自己是长怎么样。
You see.When you are gifted, very often you can't see your gift. That's a one common mistake.
所以你看这个呢，很常我们有的错就是你有恩赐，但是你往往看不见自己的恩赐。
So sometimes we become very vulnerable because we depend on people to tell us who we are.
所以有些时候呢，我们就会很常呢，就是会被身边的人的声音来到影响。我们需要靠别人呢，来到去确定我们是谁。
The life group didn't know that they could sing.
那这个的小组不知道说他们能够歌唱。
Someone had got to tell them that all of you can sing. Hey, man.
那有些人必须要告诉他说你是能够歌唱的，他们可能还在怀疑。
真的吗？
Is it true? 真的。
You understand what I mean?
你明白我在讲什么吗
？And so therefore, be very careful.
所以我们要非常的谨慎。
When people say who you are, what you are, it is like a mirror. It reflects who you think you are.
所以很多时候呢，当别人讲我们是谁的时候，其实就是一面的镜子呢，来到反映说到底我们认为我们自己是谁。
If a good friend, a genuine friend, come and tell you the truth.A genuine answer, you are blessed.
那如果一个很真诚的朋友呢，告诉你真正的这些发自内心的话语呢，那么你是蒙福的。
If someone with a personal agenda come to you and tell you who you are, be very careful.
那如果有一些人带着他们个人的企图呢，来告诉说你是谁的话呢，那你就要非常的小心。
Because whatever he says is a lie, and you can be deceived because of the lie.
因为他所说的都是谎言呢，你也可以呢被这个谎言欺骗。
A gifted person,
一个很有恩赐的人
，who he is,
他看不见自己是谁。
Another common mistake,
有另外一个很常见的错误
，is that gifted people can very often squander their gifts.
有恩赐的人呢，往往会浪费了他的恩赐。
They can squander their gifts.
他们会浪费他们的恩赐。
Chinese is 浪费, it's waste. It's wasted, you just waste. Throw away your gift.
你甚至把你的恩赐呢, 把它丢掉。
You don't maximize what you have.
你没有呢, 充分地利用你所拥有的。
Let me come back to the life group.
那我们来说, 以这个小组来要做一个例子。
I'd like to see every life group to be like that.
我真的是希望呢, 每个小组呢, 很像
Maximize what you have in the house.
所以呢，你就充分的来到呢， 好好的在这个家里头来服侍神。
But you are not good enough to go for the extra competition, please.
当然， 你们并没有说可以去参加这些的歌唱比赛。
But that's not your calling. That's not your purpose.
那不是你的呼召， 不是你的目的。
Your purpose is to serve in every life group.
所以你的呼召是要服侍神，所以每一个的小组，
you can serve with
你能够如此服侍，
what God has put within you.
就是透过神所给你的恩赐来服侍神。
To know, to recognize your gifts, your potential, your strength is one thing.
所以你能够去发现去承认自己的恩赐是一回事。
But to recognize your gift, your strength, your potential and not to maximize them is squandering.
然后如果你能够去承认自己的这个的恩赐自己有的能力呢，那你却没有充分的利用呢，又是另外一回事。
I know how to sing.
你说我懂得如何唱歌。
I don't want to sing.
但是你说，我不要唱。
I know musical instruments.
你说我会弹奏乐器。
Why should I serve?
为什么我要来到这样子服侍神呢？
I'm a very friendly person.
我是一个很友善的人。
I have a lot of friends.
我有很多的朋友。
My friends, they like me because I have a pleasant personality.
然后呢，我的朋友都很喜欢我，因为我的性格呢是非常讨人喜欢的。
Why should I be in the welcome team?
这是为什么我要去参与教会的这个欢迎团队呢？
Do you understand what I'm saying?
你明白我在讲什么吗？
It's like a prodigal son.
就好像这个浪子。
He was given gifts that did not belong to him, belonged to the father.
然后呢，他得到那父亲给他的产业，这些产业本不属于他的。
When he had received what he had received.
但是他就得到他的那一份。
The Bible says he went far away on his own, by his own, of his own. He squandered, he wasted everything that was given to him.
所以圣经就告诉我们说，他就浪费，就挥霍，然后所有给过他的这一切。
Hear this. The gift that God has given to you,
上帝所赐给你的恩赐,
they are meant to enrich your life.
其实呢, 它主要的目的呢, 是要不断地让你的生命是充满意义的。
Enlarge, expand, extend your life.
就是要让你的生命不断地扩张, 扩大。
It is not meant to be a pressure.
它不是要让你感觉到呢是有压力。
It's never meant to be a burden.
不是成为一种的负担。
It meant to be a strength.
它是要成为你的能力。
It meant to be the spirit, the energy in you to expand your influence and your impact.
它是要让成为你里头的一种的能力呢，能够带来影响和震撼。
That's why you have got to ignite that gift that God has given to you.
所以你必须要点燃上帝所赐给你的恩赐。
Be careful how you handle gifted people.
但是我们也要非常谨慎如何对待那些很有恩赐的人。
Be careful how you handle gifted people.
所以我们要谨慎的来到去对待那些有恩赐的人。
Gifted people,
有恩赐的人呢?
They are able to decide. They are able to do things.
他们能够, 做决定，他们能够做很多的事。
There are people whom God has marked, God has called, God has set aside, God has destined for certain purposes in His kingdom.
所以有恩赐的人呢，是上帝特别呢，在他们生命当中放下这个的命定，放下这个心意，让他们去完成某一些的事情，某一些的目的。
Be careful how you handle them.
所以你要很小心谨慎的如何对待他们。
That's why the Bible says.
所以因此圣经说。
Do not abuse. Do not touch. Do not hurt my anointed.
所以，因此圣经告诉我们说，你不可伤害我所高立的人。
Don't cause harm to my prophets.
不要伤害我的先知，恶待我的先知。
Know how to handle.
要懂得如何的对待他们。
The people who have been gifted.
要去对待那些呢有恩赐的人。
That's why David, when he saw King Saul, who already had been quote unquote rejected by God.
所以当这个大卫王大卫他看到呢，这个已经被上帝拒绝的这个扫罗王。
David could have every reason to kill, to hurt King Saul.
所以其实呢，大卫拥有绝对的理由呢，是可以来到去伤害扫罗王的。
But David said, no, 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 no. Even though God has rejected him to be king, I would not touch him.
大卫就说，即使是上帝已经拒绝他成为王，但是我绝也不来到去碰触扫罗王。
I would not hurt him, let alone kill him.
然后呢，我绝对不会伤害他，更不会杀死他。
He may not have his position, but he still carry that gifts. He still carry that calling. Because the gifts and calling in Saul's life, they are irrevocable.
所以呢，即使是他已经没有那种的王的位置了，但是他生命仍然的有这个的呼召，这个的呼召呢是绝对不被丢弃的。
The person may have fallen, but the gifts, the calling, they don't leave the person.
即使是这个人他可能冷落他可能冷淡退后但是呢他的呼召呢绝对是不被丢弃不被反悔的。
Be careful how you handle a gifted person.
所以我们要很小心如何对待那些有上帝恩赐的人。
Because a gifted person has what it takes to bounce back, to come back again when they are down.
那因为这个的有恩赐的人呢，当他们真的是跌到谷底的时候呢，可能那个时候他们就回转了。
A gifted person has what it takes to come back when he is down.
所以呢，这个的恩赐的人呢，当他们在低谷的时候呢，他们是有能力能够重新站立的。
A gifted person, he thinks, he rationalizes.He analyzes, he strategizes.
所以这个有恩赐的人呢，他是会思考，他是会去策划的。
He plans.
他是会计划的。
He knows.
他也知道。
He understands.
他能够去明白。
He has the ability. He has the energy.
他有这个能力，他有这个的恩赐。
He has a gift. He has a talent.
他有这种的天分。
He has the grace of God.
他有这个上帝的恩典。
He has everything it takes to bounce back to life again when he is down.
所以他拥有这一切，让他在低谷的时候，他能够重新的站立。
How many of you know that I'm talking about you?
多少人知道说，其实我是在讲着你。
I am not talking about someone else. I'm talking about you. Because every one of you, you carry special gifts from God.
所以我们所说的就是你，因为我们每一个人呢，都拥有神所赐给我们特别的恩赐。
Say, I am gifted.
I am gifted. 我蛮有恩赐。
Say, I am gifted.
I am gifted.
Turn to someone and say, You are gifted.
你旁边人说你蛮有恩赐。
Come on, you are gifted.
你蛮有恩赐。
Because you are gifted.
所以因为你是蛮有恩赐。
What God has put within you, what God has put in you,
所以神上帝所赐你的
is able to overcome whatever things that others can put on you.
所以呢，上帝赐你的呢，胜过人对你所做的。
Are you hearing me? What God has put in you,
上帝所赐给你的
that itself is able to overcome, able to defeat whoever, whatever others.Can put on you.
所以上帝所赐给你的呢，他所给你的这一切能够胜过其他人在你身上所做的一切。
If you don't understand that,
如果你不明白这一点的话，
you will put yourself under pressure.
然后你就会让你自己在这种的压力之下。
You put yourself under burden.
你就让你自己在这种的重担之下。
Then you begin to get depressed.
然后你就开始呢会忧郁。
Then you begin to get suppressed.
然后你就感觉到你自己被压抑。
Then you begin to get oppressed.
然后呢你就感觉到了你自己真的是被压下去。
So press and press and press and press down.
所以就一直不断的被压压压压下去。
You begin to lose your mind.
你就开始失去你的思考能力了。
You say, Pastor, I have depression.
你说牧师，我好像得到了忧郁症。
So what?
那又怎么样呢？
But depression is a real thing.
但是这个忧郁症是很真实的。
It is a real thing.
是很真实的。
I'm not saying depression is not a real thing. It is a real thing.
我不是在跟你说忧郁症不真实，它是很真实的。
But do you know the truth?
那你知不知道那个真理？
The truth is.The leadership that God has put within you, the gifts that God has put within you, is able to overcome whatever pressure that others or situation has put upon you.
所以你知不知道上帝所给你的这个领导力，上帝所给你的恩赐，你是能够靠着这种的能力去胜过你所面对的任何的压力。
That's why I said earlier, many believers are struggling to rise up above.Situations in life.
所以为什么刚才我说，即使是很多的信徒呢，他们真努力的去胜过他们的处境。
Because you do not know who you are.
因为你不知道你是谁。
Because you do not know what God has put in you.
因为你不知道上帝给了你什么。
You are hearing from someone else saying that, "Hey, Pastor, you are useless."
然后呢，可能你就听到别人说，哎，你知道吗？你是无用的人。
Oh, Pastor, you cannot do it one la.
哦，那你牧师你做不到的。
Pastor, you must be crazy.
然后呢，你真的是很疯狂啊。
They say a lot of things.
他们可能跟你说了很多事情。
Until you believe what they say.
直到呢，你相信他们所说的。
But God is saying.
但是神说。
The gifts I put in your life.
我赐给你，在你赐给你的恩赐。
The calling that's upon your life.
你生命的呼召。
They are irrevocable.
是绝对不反悔的，没有人能够拿走的。
Talking, stop talking about what others are doing to you.
所以停止去讨论呢，别人对你说了什么。
Oh, Pastor, you don't understand. She said that about me.
你说牧师你不懂的啦，他这样子说。
每拜都系咁讲。
他每次都是这样子的，来到诋毁我，不搭汉的。
You, Pastor, you don't understand. They did it to me.
牧师你不知道他们对我啊。
You know.I am the life group leader. I did everything for them.
我是小组组长，我为他们预备一切。
And that couple, they did it to me.
然后呢，那对的夫妻呢，他们如此对待我。
They said I am boring.
他们讲我很，我这个带领方式非常的沉闷。
They said I don't know how to teach.
他们知道我不，他们说我不知道如何做教导。
How to sing in the worship team because they say.I am out of tune.
好，怎么样能够在这个的敬拜团队来到用歌唱赞美声？他们说我唱歌走音的。
I know some of them sing out of tune. I know.
我知道有一些在我们的诗班里头的可能唱歌是音准不大准。
That is a fact.
但是这是一个事实。
You want to know the truth?
你要知道那个真理是什么吗
？The truth is not what came out from your voice. It's what came out from your heart.
Amen.
That's the truth.
真正的真理不是你口中的那个，你的声音是你的。
Come on, give God a big clap.
你的灵里面的那种的敬拜。
When people say you are out of tune, you say so what?
如果有人跟你说，哎，你唱歌走音的，你说那又怎么样呢
？Come on, say so what?
So what? 又怎么样呢？没有关系啊，走音就走音，反正我唱给上帝听啊，又不是给你听。
Stop talking.
停止去讨论。
About what others are doing to you.
就别人对你所说的、所做的事情。
Start telling yourself.
开始告诉自己。
Start encouraging yourself.
开始鼓励自己。
What God has put in you.
上帝给了你什么？
We become so depressed because of what someone has said.
所以有些时候呢，我们感觉到非常的压抑和忧郁，因为我们很在乎别人所说的。
Pastors can be so depressed that someone has left the church.
然后有些人是牧师呢，会觉得很压抑，因为呢有人离开教会。
Life group leaders so depressed cannot sleep well because someone left the life group.
所以有些小组组长甚至呢，有人离开小组呢，他睡不着觉。
Or call the zone supervisor and say, I can't sleep for three nights because someone said he is going to leave the life group.
然后呢，告诉区长说，有人说要离开小组，我三个晚上睡不着。
Am I speaking the right thing? You are laughing. I don't know whether that's right or wrong. But anyway.
你们在笑是对吗？还是
Life group leaders, learn this from me.
所以小组组长，请你一定要跟我学习这一点。
Say bye bye.
那就跟他讲说再见。
And good night.
和晚安。
Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
And good night.
晚安。
Go to bed.
然后就去睡觉。
I tell you, if you learn that bye bye, good night, and go to bed, you live longer.
那如果你真的是学习呢，怎么样的去放手的话呢，然后你就会长命百岁。
Why am I going to live until 110 years?
那我要怎么样能够活到110岁呢？
Because I have learned to say bye bye.
因为呢，我学习讲拜拜。
Good night.
晚安。
I'll go to sleep.
就去睡觉。
I mean, you think we don't have people leaving GCC?
那你以为没有人离开GCC 吗？
It's only that I can't remember because there are just too many.
只是因为太多人离开了，我根本不记得有谁。
That's a reality.
这是事实。
Can you remember? You can't remember. There are too many.
太多了，你不记得。
I promise, they are not my fault. It's all her fault. They left not because of me, all because of her.
清者自清。
Now, hear this.
好，大家清楚，听清楚这个。
You can take away my jacket.
你可以拿掉我的外套。
You can take away my watch.
你可以拿掉我的手表。
You can take away my shoes.
你可以拿掉我的鞋子。
You can take away my pen, my belt.
你可以拿掉我的笔，我的领带。
You can take away my car.
你可以拿掉我的车子。
You can burn down my house.
你可以烧掉我的房子。
You can take whatever you want to take.
你要拿什么，你尽量拿。
You are able to do all that.
你都可以，你有能力做这些。
One thing that you can never do.
那有一样东西你做不到的。
Is to take away the gifts that God has put.In me.
就是你绝对拿不掉上帝所赐给我的恩赐。
Because the gift that God put in me is not in my jacket, is not in my belt, is not in my shoe, is not even in my house.
因为上帝赐给我的恩赐不是在我的外套、我的鞋子、我的房子、我的车子。
The world did not give me this gift that I carry.
因为世界呢没有给过我。所拥有的这个恩赐
and the world can never take it away from me.
而这世界也绝对不能够从我身上拿走
because what God has put within me is irrevocable.
因为上帝所赐给我的一切呢是拿不掉的
If I were to retire tomorrow,
如果我明天退休
I say if, okay?
我是说如果
If I were to retire tomorrow,
如果我明天退休的话
That means I am no more the senior pastor.
意思说我不再是主任牧师。
I have no more authority.
我也没有这个的权柄。
I have no more salary.
我也没有薪水了。
All those I don't have, I will not have anymore by tomorrow.
那明天的这一些我都没有了。
Do you know I still walk around with the same gifts that I have today?
但你知不知道呢？我仍然的拥有今天我所拥有的恩赐。
I can still preach. Tomorrow I can still preach the way I preach today.
明天我仍然的能够像今天那样的讲道。
I can still worship and pray.
我还是能够照样的。
Like the way I do today.
明天我仍然的能够像今天那样的敬拜、赞美、祷告。
Because the gift that God has placed within me is not in position.
It's not
in employment.
It's not in employment.
Joseph, at the age of 17,
他在17岁的时候,
he heard, he saw his gifts
他听,
and his calling.
他听见他看见他的这个的呼召和他的恩赐.
At the age of 17, he knew his calling.
所以在17岁的时候，他就已经知道他的呼召了.
He may not be there yet, but he knew that one day, when I arrive my calling, when I arrive my gifts. My 11 brothers, they may be standing tall, but they are going to kneel before me.
然后我的这11位的哥哥呢, 现在他们可能位置比我高，但是那一天呢，他们要向我跪下。
When at that time comes, even my father, my mother will kneel before me.
即使是我的父亲母亲，他们都要向我下拜。
That was his gift. That was his calling.
那是他的恩赐，他的呼召。
But of course, his brothers were jealous. They hate him.
但是他的兄弟呢，他的哥哥呢，听到这样子的话，就妒忌他，恨他。
They did all sorts of things to him.
他们就对他，就是对，很不好的对待他。
They hurt him, they ridiculed him, they mocked him, they laughed at him.
他们嘲笑他, 伤害他,
they put him in the pit.
把他丢进这个山洞里面,
they sold him as a slave.
他们就把他当成是奴仆这样的卖掉。
Not only the brothers, but the people around him also did harm to him.
不只是他的哥哥, 他身边的人都伤害他。
The Egyptians accused him.
然后呢,这个的埃及人呢, 来到诬告他。
They imprisoned him.
他们把他抓到监牢里面。
They forgot about him.
他们忘记了他。
The people around Joseph thought,
这些在约瑟四周围的人就以为,
that Joseph at the age of 17,
他17岁, 约瑟17岁, 他真的是痴心妄想,
let us throw all kind of stuff into his life.
让我们丢各样的这种东西在他的身上,
let us throw all the rubbish into his life.
把垃圾丢在他的身上,
let us do all kind of discouragement in his life.
我们呢来到去, 就是让他沮丧,
let us get him to go through hell in life.
然后呢,让他人生, 经历痛苦。
They were thinking, if we could throw all the rubbish and all kinds of stuff into his life, Joseph would one day collapse, give up, and die.
所以他们就以为说，他们只要把这种的垃圾、这种的消极、这种的困难丢在他的身上，约瑟有一天必会崩溃，他必会不愿意走，去完成他的这个的梦想。
That's what sometimes people do to you.
所以有些时候，其他人做这些在你的身上。
In the business world, they do that to you.
在你的这个的生意当中呢, 他们如此这样子对你。
Oh yeah, they do that to you.
他们真是这样子对你。
In your company, your colleagues do that to you.
你的同事如此对待你。
They throw all kinds of rubbish and stuff into your life, whether you have done it or not. They would just tell lies, they deceive everybody so that you can be so put down.
所以就是在公司里头也是，他们把各样的垃圾丢在你的身上，他们嘲笑你，他们看不起你，他们就是希望呢能够让你崩溃。
They think that if we do that, this guy would fall flat. This guy will not come up again. This guy will just die.
然后他们就以为他们这样子做的话呢，这个人呢就会永远起不来。
Always tell yourself,
你要每一次就要告诉自己,
I am gifted.
我蛮有恩赐,
I am gifted.
我蛮有恩赐,
I am like a basketball.
我就像这个篮球,
you cannot keep me under the water.
你不能够把我放在水里面,
the more you press me down,
你越多地压我,
the more I will jump up again.
我的反弹力就越高,
you can never keep a basketball under water.
你绝对不能够把一颗篮球呢, 把它放在水里面。
Tell your friends, I'm a basketball.
你跟你朋友讲,
I'm not a basketballer. I'm a basketball.
我不是打篮球的人，我是那个篮球。
You cannot keep me down.
你没有办法把我压低。
When people mocked and laughed at your prophecies when they mocked and laughed at what God has said about your life. It does not mean that what God has said will not come to pass.
所以当有人嘲笑你的预言，他们嘲笑上帝对你所说的一切话，这并不表示说他们不会实现。
Do you understand that? When someone mocked, when someone laughed at you, you want to be a preacher? You want to be a life group leader? You think you can be a zone supervisor?
所以如果有人嘲笑你的话，说你要做牧师，你要做主事组长，你要做区长，嘲笑你的时候，
If that is what God has put in your life,
如果这是上帝给你生命的呼召，
people may laugh,
人们会嘲笑你，
it does not mean that you will not become one,
不代表说你就不会成为你该成为的人。
I responded to God's call when I was 17.
我17岁的时候，我回应上帝的呼召。
I went into Bible school, and after the first year, I came back from Bible school during the holiday break.
所以我就去读神学院，然后神学院的第一年我就回来。
I was so happy to be back.
然后呢，放假的时候回来呢，非常的高兴。
And so I went to visit a few church members.
所以我就去探访几位的会友。
I came to a family,
我就去到一个家庭,
a good friend,
一个很好的朋友。
I went and said, hello, everybody, I'm back.
说 hello, 你们好，我回来了。
I went to the kitchen and said, hello, 婆婆, I'm back.
然后我就去厨房就跟婆婆打招呼说，婆婆，我回来了。
She looked at me.
她就看着我。
Stupid.
她说你很蠢的。
你傻回呀。That's what he's. Well, that's what she said. In Hakka, you 傻了呀？
就是用客家说，你是不是傻了
？I said, "What happened?"
我说发生什么事情啊
？A young man.
说你这个年轻人
，with a future.
大好将来。
You want to become a poor pastor?
你要成为一个贫穷的牧师？
你傻呀？
你傻的吗
？You have got nothing better to do.
你没有更好的事情要做吗？
For the first time, I came across someone who didn't appreciate my calling.
所以第一次呢，我感受到没有人呢不来到赞同我的做我的决定。
To be a good friend.
然后甚至是一个很好的朋友。
In the church, I always call Popo in, Popo out.
所以呢，我常常就是跟他关系很好的，就是常常。
I came for holiday. And say hello, Popo.
然后我放假回来就是去找他，就跟他说Popo。
She didn't even say anything.
他什么都没有说。
Put me down.
他就。要打压我。
You see, people may put you down.
可能有些人呢，他们是要打击你。
But with the level of gift and calling in your life.
然后呢，就是看你的生命里头的那个恩赐。
It's a matter of sooner or later, God will get you out of your situation.
所以呢，不管是怎么样的情况，上帝呢都会帮助你。离开那个情况
God will get you out of the situation.
他会帮助你离开那个情况
You say, I'm in a pit.
所以你说我在山洞的里面
I'm in a pit. They dig a pit and put me in. That's what they did to Joseph.
那约瑟的哥哥们就是让把约瑟丢进这个山洞里面
God has already planned what he has.How he is going to get you out.
所以其实上帝已经计划了要怎么样的把你救出来。
He had already planned while they were digging. A group of Ishmaelites were already coming along the way. Before they finished digging the pit, the hole, the Ishmaelite was already coming.
所以当约瑟的哥哥在挖洞的时候，其实上帝就已经预备了一群的以斯玛利的这种的商队呢，要来到拯救约瑟。
To get Joseph out of the pit.
然后拯救约瑟，把他从山洞里面救出来。
Well, we are going to sell Joseph to be a slave.
那这哥哥们就想说，我要卖这个的约瑟为奴。
God already prepared one of the richest of the richest in Egypt to buy.
所以上帝已经预备呢，在埃及呢最有钱的人把约瑟买回去。
Joseph didn't go to Egypt as a slave. He went there to stay in the best of the houses and the palaces.
虽然约瑟呢他被卖为奴，但是呢他去到埃及呢，却是住在一个最有钱的人的家里面。
They thought they could tempt Joseph and accuse Joseph.
然后呢他们可以呢可能就是诬告约瑟。
God gave Joseph the wisdom and the energy to run away.
但是呢上帝呢却给约瑟有智慧呢逃离。
Oh, the funny thing was that, okay, we are going to lock Joseph up in the prison.
然后可能到最后他们就讲说好吧我们把他抓进监牢里面。
Put him in the prison, we'll see what he can do.
然后看他能够做什么在监牢里面。
Before long, he was in charge of the prison.
但你知道吗之后呢他却来到管理监牢里面的一切。
They forgot about him.
他们又忘记他了。
But God caused Pharaoh to have a nightmare.
但是呢，上帝就让这个法老做了一个噩梦。
You think you can forget God's anointed?
你以为你可以忘记上帝所恩膏的人
？God will give you the nightmare so you can remember him.
上帝会给你做噩梦哦，让你能够记起来。
Oh, they thought they could separate, the brothers thought we can separate Joseph away from us, away from our parents. They separate the family.
所以呢，这个约瑟的哥哥就以为他们如此做呢，能够将约瑟和他们的家人分开。
Because of what Joseph carried in him.
那是因为约瑟所拥有的。
God caused the wind, God caused the drought, God caused the famine, God caused the world to be in chaos so that the two families can come together.
所以呢，上帝呢，使到有旱灾的发生，就使到两个家人能够重逢。
There is nothing that you can do to stop God's anointed.
所以呢，没有任何的事情呢，你能够去拦阻有神恩膏的人。
Because it belongs to God.
因为他是属于神的。
I want you to understand this.
我们大家明白这一点。
Whatever you go through,
不管你经历什么
you say, Pastor, my colleague has dug a hole in the office and want to put me in the hole.
所以你说我的同事呢挖了洞，要把我丢进这个洞。
Just like what they did to Joseph.
就好像约瑟的哥哥如何对待约瑟。
Lift up your head and say, I am still gifted.
所以你要抬起头，你要跟自己说，我蛮有恩赐。
Say, I am still gifted.
I am still gifted. 我蛮有恩赐。
My colleague, they don't like me.
我的同事不喜欢我。
They talk behind my back.
他们在我后面说坏话。
Hey, lift up your head and say, I am still gifted.
抬起你的头说，我蛮有恩赐。
They cheated me of my money.
那么他们骗了我的钱。
Hey, say, I am still gifted.
跟自己说我蛮有恩赐。
If you're still gifted, whatever you have lost, you will be able to find them back.
如果你是蛮有恩赐的，不管你失去了多少，你仍然有能力把它找回来。
Your gift is not in the money. Your gift is not in the money. Your gift is in you.
因为你的恩赐不是在那些钱的上面，你的恩赐是在你这个生命里面。
If you're frustrated, if you're depressed, say, I am still gifted.
到了你真的是在忧郁的里面，你很焦虑，你就跟自己说，我蛮有恩赐。
God has put in you what is needed.
所以呢，上帝已经将你所需要的给过你了。
To come out of every situation.
帮助你呢，从各样的状况里头走出来。
I just conclude with this statement. What God has put within you.God has no regret.
上帝他绝对不会后悔他所给过你的。
God does not regret.
上帝绝不后悔。
For creating you the way you are.
上帝他绝对呢不会后悔按他的方式造。
You got it? God does not regret.
上帝绝不后悔。
For creating you the way you are.
按他的方式造。
Because God knows the plan He has for you.
因为上帝他知道他所赐给你的计划。
But you say,
但是你说
Pastor, I know I am gifted.
牧师，我知道我蛮有恩赐。
I know I am gifted.
我知道我蛮有恩赐。
I know I have a calling.
我知道我有呼召。
But Pastor, you don't understand.
但是牧师，你不明白。
I have messed up my life.
我的人生真的是在混乱的当中。
I have messed up my life.
我的人生在混乱的当中。
I have messed up my opportunities.
我失去了我自己呢，错失很多的机会。
I have failed too many times.
我失败太多次。
I have cheated too many times.
我被欺骗太多次。
I've fallen too many times.
我失败太多次。
I've got myself drunk too many times.
我喝醉太多次。
I've been a drug addict too many times.
我就是吸毒太多次。
I've sinned too many times.
我犯罪太多次。
Let me tell you something.
让我告诉你一些事情。
you can never sin so much and too much that God would change His mind.
所以不管你犯的罪有多少，你做的错事也有多少，都绝对不能够改变上帝的旨意。
God will not change His mind.
上帝绝不会改变他的心意。
It's like looking after babies.
就好像你照顾一个孩子。
I am a little bit more expert in that now.
但现在我比较有经验了。
No matter how dirty the baby is,
不管那个小孩有多肮脏,
the baby can never be too dirty, too messy, too smelly for the mother to clean up.
所以呢，因为就是绝对没有一个孩子呢肮脏到呢那个妈妈是没有办法帮他弄干净的。
Oh, if you dirty your shirt, I can change for you.
那你的弄肮脏你的衣服，我就帮你换衣服啊。
But now you poo poo.
那现在你大便。
I'm not going to do anything.
那我就不做任何事情。
That's not a mother.
这不是一位母亲。
As far as a mother is concerned,
只要是母亲。
The baby can never be too dirty to clean up.
对他们来说呢，宝宝不会脏到，他们是不会去清理的。
Even though poo-poo is everywhere and all over.
即使是他拉屎满地。
The mother still as happy as she has been in cleaning up the baby.
所以呢，妈妈呢，还是满怀高兴的帮忙这个孩子去清理。
Regardless who you are.
不管你是谁。
Regardless what you have done,
不管你做了什么，
the gifts that God has put in your life,
上帝赐给你生命的恩赐，
the calling that God has put in your life,
上帝所赐给你的呼召，
they continue to remain in you,
将会停留在你的身上。
No matter who you are,
不管你是谁，
No matter what you have done,
不管你做了什么，
No matter how you think,
不管你想什么，
the gifts of God, the calling of God in your life will continue to remain.
上帝的恩赐和呼召将会停留在你的身上。
So say to yourself,
跟你自己说，
I am gifted.
我蛮有恩赐。
Say to yourself,
跟你自己说，
I am still gifted.
我仍然的蛮有恩赐。
Say to yourself,
跟你自己说，
I am like a basketball.
我就像一粒篮球。
No one can keep me down.
没有人能够把我压得低低的。
Because I am gifted.
因为我蛮有恩赐。
The moment I ignite the leadership spirit within me,
当我点燃我内在里头的属灵的领导力，
I will bounce back to life.
然后呢，我的生命呢，我将会重新再来。
I will bounce back to my calling.
我的呼召，我会重新回到我的呼召。
I will bounce back to what God wants me to be.
我会重新回到上帝要我成为的人。
Because I'm gifted.
因为我蛮有恩赐。
Let's arise.
让我们从位置上站立起来。
Oh, let us arise to our feet, church.
让我们从位置上站立起来。
Raise your hands before God.
在神的面前举起你的手。
I want to pray for every one of you.
我要为每一个人来祷告。
Oh, I want to pray for every one of you.
我要为每一个人来祷告。
Especially those of you who have neglected your gifts and calling that God has put in your life.
所以特别是那些人，你已经呢，来，你去忽略了上帝所赐给你的恩赐和呼召。
I'd like you to raise up your hands, your life, your heart before God.
我要你。把你的向神敞开你的心你的生命。
Do not think that you have done, you have committed anything that's so wrong that God has walked away from you.
所以不要认为说你做的事情是很错的，导致到上帝离开你了。
As long as you are willing to walk back to him,
只要你愿意回转。
By his spirit, God is able to reignite the gift, the leadership spirit that is within you.
透过圣灵，他会将再次点燃他所赐给你的恩赐，还有你里面的这个属灵的领导力。
Today, when you go from here,
今天你从这里出去，
go as a leader.
你要带着走的领袖的。
As you go from here,
当你从这里出去，
ignite that leadership spirit.
点燃你的属灵的领导力。
As you go from here,
你从这里出去。
acknowledge and recognize your gift.
然后你要来到去承认肯定自己的恩赐。
Exercise your gift.
操练你的恩赐。
Use the gift that God has put within your life.
使用上帝所赐给你的恩赐。
To glorify God.
来到荣耀上帝。
To serve God.
来到服侍上帝。
Use the gift that God has put in your life.
用上帝所赐给你的恩赐。
To enrich every dimension of your life.
在你的生命当中各方面都开始增强。
Because that's your calling.
这是你，因为这是你的呼召。
Father God, as we come before you this morning.
天父，今天早上我们来到你的面前。
Oh, we thank you for the gift that you have put in each and every one of our lives.
我们谢谢你所赐给我们每一个人身上的这个恩赐。
We thank you that, Lord God, this morning we come to understand that the gift that you have put within us, the calling that you have put within us, they are irrevocable.
主，我们谢谢，我们赞美你。我们今天早上我们知道你所赐给我们的恩赐和我们的呼召是绝对没有人能够拿去的。
You have reminded us that whatever we might have done in the past and committed in the past.
你提醒我们，不管我们在之前我们做过什么事情
，Nothing will remove, nothing will be able to remove the gift and calling that you have in our life.
没有任何的事情，任何的人能够在我们身上拿走你所赐给我们的恩赐和护照。
Father God, we repent of our sins.
天父，我们来到你面前，我们向你认罪。
We repent of our ignorance of the past.
我们为着我们过去的无知来祷告。
We repent for not recognizing our gift and calling.
主啊，我们向你认罪，我们没有去承认我们有的呼召和恩赐。
We even repent for squandering our gift and calling.
我们甚至向你认罪悔改，因为我们浪费了你所赐给我们的恩赐。
We repent for not being faithful.
我们认罪悔改，因为我们没有忠心。
We repent for not being committed.
我们认罪悔改，因为我们没有委身。
And we repent for not.Using the gift that you have put within us to enrich our lives.
我们认罪悔改，因为我们没有好好的充分使用你所赐给我们的恩赐。
Yes, Father God, we repent before you.
是的，天父，我们在你面前认罪悔改。
Give us a freshness of spirit.
主啊，赐给我们一个崭新的灵。
Give us a freshness of spirit.
主啊，让我们的灵人重新被你来更新。
That's from now.
从今天开始。
We learn how to walk right with you.
我们学习如何与你同行。
Oh yes, we learn how to serve you with the gift that you have put in us.
我们要使用你所赐给我们的恩赐来服侍你。
That we may experience joy.
这次我们能够经历这
喜乐。And life and peace within us.
这个生命和平安在我们的里面。
Father God, I pray for your people.
天父，我为你的子民来祷告。
They are your anointed.
他们是你恩膏的人。
They are your anointed.
他们是你所恩膏的。
Father God, by your spirit remind them every day.
天父，你的圣灵每天提醒他们。
That they are gifted people of yours.
他们是你满有恩赐的子民。
And they will always remain gifted.
而他们永远都会满有恩赐。
Gifted people of God.
上帝的子民，满有恩赐的神的子民。
You go in peace.
你平安地离开。
The Lord bless you.
上帝赐福于你。
The Lord, yes, He keep His eyes on you.
上帝的眼光照着你。
His heart is always for you.
他的心永远都在。
His desire
想着你。
Is always there for you to walk out according to walk out your life according to His will.
他的这个心意就是要看见你行在他的旨意的里面。
The Lord has given you gifts for life.
上帝赐给你这生命的恩赐。
For fruitfulness.
让你能够多结果子。
And for success.
让你能够成功。
Go and ignite your leadership spirit.
去点燃你的属灵的领导力。
God give you peace.
上帝赐你平安。
His countenance overshadow you wherever you go, whatever you do.
不管去到哪里，他的面光照着你。
And people of God,
神的子民
remain blessed, be the blessed of the Lord.
成为上帝赐福的人们。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名字。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名字。
Everyone say.
每个人说。
Amen.
Amen. Amen.